A dinosaur that looked like a giant chicken has puzzled scientists since they discovered it in the 90s, and now they've figured out that it also hunted at night. The 3-foot-tall reptile had roadrunner-style legs and huge eyes. Its incredible vision and owl-like hearing allowed it to be able to hunt in the dark. The Shuvuya also had small arms with a single claw at each end and had a bird-like skull. All of these bizarre features mixed into one creature is why researchers have found it so interesting and bizarre. Nocturnal activity, digging ability, and long hind limbs are all features of animals that live in deserts today, the leader of the study told SWNS. But it is surprising to see them all combined in a single dinosaur species that lived more than 65 million years ago. The Shuvuya lived during the late Cretaceous in what is now Mongolia. It is believed it used to run down small mammals and insects after sunset using its strong forelimbs and hunted in the dark using its hearing only.